It's extreme rules, folks, and the action can leave you speechless. Corey, how does a competitor adjust to this brutality?
Well, the main thing is to remember that anything you can imagine is within the rules.
All is fair in war, and that goes for extreme rules, too.
What did you know about rock
fighting? This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment.
Certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
Look at this now, yes, applying the submission hold.
This will win the match. What's going on?
Nice escape. Boom! Left shot into the barricade. Oh, jeez. And now she's getting back into the ring. Coming back in the ring.
She seemed to have it really simple.
No way.
Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with. Brass decision making.
Just barely able to. Hooked up. Here we go. Good timing with that reversal. Can't hear. But if it works, beautiful transition to the STF camera clutch. Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
Now looking for something to waylay her.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict tap out.
And returning to the ring. Kendo stick it. Climbing to the top rope. From behind.